This is Brian and Molly at Norwich Stroke Survivors Club. Brian has been affected on his right side. Molly's comments were that the Ryda Mablet system would gradually encourage his fingers to move and that it was something that he could do on his own. She also said that it was one of the best pieces of equipment she'd seen.